I hit bedrock again.
I'm about to. Hear no. Lava though. Nope, yeah, I just hit bedrock as well. I hear the lava. I just don't see the lava.
I'm gonna go up and check daytime.
Okay.
Time of day. I eat chicken. And it's almost sunset and the border's getting closed.
Okay. It's almost sunset? No. It's almost sunrise.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, border's pretty close.
Okay. I'm coming.
So are the zombies? Yeah, it's really, really close, actually.
I hope everybody watching feels sympathy for our situation right now.
Creepers. Zombies, skeleton.
Oh my.
Lots of zombies.
Okay.
Lots of border.
Oh help. Man, you're brave. Oh, that border is getting super close. Okay. Oh jeez. Oh god. That's not good. I'm bolting for it. Someone's shooting at you.
Shooting at me. Skeleton. I think.
Okay. That was me. That last arrow.
Where'd you go?
I don't know. Where did you go? How did we lose each other so easily? Are you moving away from the border?
I'm at the edge of the forest.
Oh, okay, I see you. You're right there. Okay, so I hear... Now, there's definitely a cave down here, but we're getting too close to the border now to go down there, I think.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, you are there. Okay, let me just get down without dying.
Careful. Okay. Oh, there's a creeper right in front of there. Come this way. Spider. I hear the spider too, but... Forest.
Yeah, we need to get out of the forest and away from the border, I think.
I'm just gonna take a quick look around for name tags. I don't think I see any.
I see a skeleton, though.
Yeah.
He's right there.
Who is?
Skeleton.
Oh. Okay. Oh, I see him. Yeah, that's not good. Oh, my fingers are getting sore from pressing W so much.
Oh.
Okay.
And we're doing it all for you, US.
Yeah. I'm gonna need, where'd you just go? Oh, there you are. Okay. Okay. Alright. And one more string. At least I could give you a bow. Still behind me? Okay.
I can make arrows. I've got feathers and flint.
Oh, really? Well, I have some feathers here as well, so we might as well do that. Man, I keep leaving my crafting table places. Here's some more feathers.
I'm out of flint.
Okay. Well, then.
17 arrows for you?
I have 60 arrows. That's great.
Oh.
Good.
I thought you said you ran out.
No. Oh, a cave would be so nice.
Why are we shifting?
I'm just trying to keep, because after what happened last time where we totally got snuck up on, I'm just trying to be extra careful.
Be very, very quiet.
Let's see where we at now.
130, 60.
Man, last time was like the water map. This time it's like the forest map. Woo, that's a... Watch that drop. It's a doozy.
Yep. It's a pretty landscape, though.
Yeah, it's nice. Not very cavey.
And there's the border again.
Okay. Everybody's gotta be in here.
So
yeah.
We went from one wind into the other.
We pretty much did, yeah. And
I think everyone's still digging.
Yeah, I know, but four apples, six gold. This is not good.
We should find a cave.
Yeah, I agree. Or a ravine, really anything at this point that will get us down
in the direction that's not the border.
Which way is not the border? This way, right?
Yeah. Oh, might be something down here.
Okay. Okay, looks promising.
It's a cave on.
Okay.
Where's the skelly in it?
Oh shit.
There we go.
Oh well. It was a good run. Dumb. Now I guess I'm... Oh Jesus. Your stuff's everywhere.
Well, thank you. It's been an honor.
Do you want to stay and be my voice of God?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Definitely do.
Good. God, I've sinned, and that is why I'm in this predicament now.
Yeah.
Oh, where's your crafting table? Give it to me.
Call me in the morning.
Take... No thanks. I need a chest. We cannot organize things on the fly.
Finish this chocolate then.
Chocolate? Give me chocolate.
Mmm, it's delicious.
You had arrows on you, didn't you? Did you? Maybe... Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I did.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And so much cobble. I just have to put everything in this chest and reorganize things, I think. And hope that nobody sneaks up on me while I do. Okay, so I want the feathers? Yes. I want the wood. A stack of cobble. Don't need the armor. Take the sword. Pick. That and that and this and that. Don't need that anymore. Do need that. And that.
How many hearts do you have?
I have 3.5 hearts. Yeah. Tons of arrows, though. Absolutely oodles of them. Well, okay. How do I deal with this situation?
I have no idea. Not really my area of expertise.
Me neither.
I think you're gonna have to be sneaky.
Yep. That should be Oh shit. I've got a train of zombies following me.
At night?
No, inside, but... no. Keep coming.
Come at me.
They are. Yeah.
But it doesn't have a spectator mode or something.
I know. I know, I really wish it did.
Yeah, that would be cheating though.
Well, yes, it would. Well, only if you told me, but it would be hard to resist.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's a spawner here. Maybe it'll have some good stuff in it.
Like diamonds?
I have bread and name tags, and a record. Yeah, nothing worthwhile here.
Aw.
Sucks.
Is it a zombie spawn?
Yeah, it's a zombie spawner. I mean, bread. I have more string, I don't need that. I have music discs, name tags, more bread. Yeah, nothing of interest. I'm just gonna leave that stuff. Oof. Ooh, hello, creeper. At least I have, like, plenty of arrows. Oh, shit. No. Oh, another one. There are tons of mobs here.
That's another spawn?
No. I mean, maybe, but probably just... Oh, come here. Come here. Shh. I'm dead. Yeah, forget about looking for name tags. Now I just need to survive. As long as I can.
Did you lose health?
No, still at 3.5. Finding some nice caves though, finally. Nothing good yet.
Okay. I was just gonna say, yeah, this is the point where you get all the gold diamonds.
Mm-hmm. That'd be handy. Oh, there's a witch down here. Luckily, arrows are okay to use. There's actually two witches down here. How weird is that? And a spider.
Well, witches get stitches.
Yep. If I could hit anything that's right in front of me, that'd be great. And a ravine. I'm just gonna have to get down this ravine.
Watch out for creepers.
No, death from above.
Mm-hmm.
Yeehaw! Yeah. There's lapis. Yay!
Cool score.
Yeah, sweet.
Oh man, it sucks I can't even see the scoreboard or anything.
Oh, let's see. Dan Q's down 3, but their team is still doing quite well. Mackie and the Mean team are down 3.5 each, so Uber's still at almost full health. So...